difficult existence, traveled to Beijing, where he stayed for a few months and was received with full honors. In the Chinese capital, His Holiness met Mao Zedong, Chou Enlai, and other important communist leaders. Before leaving for Tibet, the Dalai Lama reminded Mao, who concurred, how important it was for the Chinese people to respect the social and cultural traditions of the Tibetan people, as had been confirmed in the 17-point agreement.
Oh,